Good morning, children. Today I will teach you all a number system that is used worldwide called International Number System. Look at this table. It shows the periods, the places and the place values. In this system, the six-digit numbers are placed in the ones and the thousands period. The seven-digit numbers are placed in the ones, the thousands and millions period. Here, each period consists of three places. The ones period consists of the places ones, tens and hundreds. The thousand period has the places thousands, ten thousands and hundred thousands. And the millions period has millions, 10 millions and 100 millions. Since we are studying numbers up to 7 digits in this grade, we will learn only up to the millions place. Now let's learn to read and write numbers using the International Number System. We write the numbers in the standard forms using commas and read the numbers using the periods. Look at that example on the board. We begin from the right and insert a comma after every three digits. That is, we divide the number into its period, then read each period separately. So, we write the given number in standard form as 1, 3, 4, 7, 8, 2, 1, and we read it as 1,347,821. Its number name is written like this. Similarly, we can write 7-digit numbers in the standard forms using the periods. For example, 8,400,307. Place the digits in the place value chart starting with 8 million in the millions period. Next, 400,000 in the thousands period. Lastly, 307 in the ones period. Here also we write the number in the standard form using comma as 8,400,307. Let's try one more example. We write this number in standard form as 3,000,843. We read this number as 3,843. Did you notice? Here we did not read the place value of the zeros, but we did write them to show the place of. Its number name is 3,843. Wasn't it interesting to learn the International Number System?